Namaskar, Ashish Mittal again from Arsen. Friends, today I have for you a king-size bed here in teak wood, antique gold paint, king-size regular unit, and with two side tables. Now, with this video, I'm trying to answer a few questions that our client regularly have. First, about the size of the king-size bed. Second, about the paint quality and the work quality. Third, about the costing part. That is very important because a lot of people compare our stuff with the local stuff that they get in local stores. So how we are different, what difference do we have, and why our units are a little costlier than what you get in local stores, that I'm trying to answer today. First, let's talk about the bed that we have here. This bed cot is in teak wood and the height of the back is 5 feet. The mattress area is king size, that is 72.6 feet. And 78 inches front to back, 6.5 feet. So that is a regular king size bed. When we have queen size, the area gets 5 feet from left to right. And this could be 75 also, because mattress comes in two sizes, 75 and 78. Now, other thing is about this unit is the storage part. Now, this unit is with storage, and we have got hydraulics installed in the unit. With the hydraulics, it's very easy to pick up the panel with the weight of the mattress and easy to close, so nobody is required to hold it. Storage is a very handy thing, even if you are in a flat or a big home, because a lot of stuff gets inside the unit and that is very easy to get also. Just pick this up, get the stuff, close it, and you have your unit, your stuff right there in your bedroom. Second thing I like to talk about here is the mattress size. Mattress thickness comes in various sizes. It comes in 4 inches, 5 inches, 6 inches, 8 inches, and then 10, 13, 18. So if you are using any mattress more than 6 inches height, you need to tell us. Accordingly, we will make the storage area. Now, the comfortable sitting height for any bed with a mattress is around 22, maximum 22 inches in normal sizes, unless you are very tall. So 22 inches is along with the mattress. So if you have a 6 inches mattress, we'll get this 16 inches, this area from the ground. From the ground, this area 16 inches high, and then 6 inches mattress. So 22 inches total comfortable sitting height. If you are using anything more than 8 inches, the storage area is not usable because it would be very narrow and thus we cannot use it. So, if you are using any mattress 8 inches or above, then the storage area is very small because the height is not comfortable. So, we need to reduce the storage area. In that case, we can go for without storage. Most of the items that we ship outside India are without storage. Now, this is the design you see, a very nicely carved design, beautifully carved all over. And the antique gold paint that I've shown you so many times now in the past 300 plus videos, with a beautiful leatherette matching the design. And this is customizable. If you want some other color, we'll provide the options to you. Now, in a regular bed, the back and the front area both are solid teak wood in our units. And the box is ply. So box is ply and front and back is teak wood. Now, I'll give you the answer for the question when you compare the stuff with the local store and our store, how we are different. Now, please have a look at it. I got it as a sample from some store. And looking at the design, here, you can see this is also carved. All carving you see on the top and this side is plain. Just like our unit, you see all the carving on the top and this portion is plain. Now, the difference part. Let's look at the back of the unit. This is ply. All you see, this is all ply. This is not wood. So what people do is, on the ply surface, these biddings are created by CNC machines. So these biddings, these designs are pasted over the ply And the look, final look, looks like a wood itself. It's very heavy. It's not a light thing. It's a very heavy structure, just like ours. I'll show you our unit now. This is a raw unit I'm showing you here, without polish and without paint work. And here you can see this is all wood. The texture is clearly visible. And all the carving that's been done is on the wood itself. This is not pasting. This is on the wood. This is all carving. Also at the back you can see, this is all wood. Now here is the difference that I'm talking about. When you have low cost units in your local store and you compare our stuff with those units, this is the difference that you get. Most of the units in the stores are either MDF with pasting or ply with pasting. What we make is solid teak wood, and wood is lifetime. Now talking about this paint, this is antique gold paint, and all the inputs we use are high quality inputs to give the best results. So once we have good inputs, obviously the cost would be a little higher. And then again, the packing, the shipping and the tax part that we have to send it to your place. Buying locally, you save on that. But once we send from here, the cost is there. And the cost has to be borne by the client, obviously. So design is in front of you. The difference we have in the work is in front of you. And the side tables with this unit, as selected by the client, this one is 21 inches square. 21 inches, 21 inches, and height is also 21 inches. The quality speaks for itself. The work, the workmanship, the craftsmanship is in front of you. Quality of arson, hard work of our city, Saharanpur, and the work that we are making and sending globally. Not just in India, everywhere globally. This one is particular, is going to Bangalore, and that work you can see here. I hope you like this. If you have any comments, please let us know. We'll be very happy. Thank you so much.